Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my three gospel websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org, PrayInTongues.org, and also PeopleOfJesus.org. Today we are going to read about healing in the name of Jesus. Isaiah chapter 53 verse 5. But Jesus, you were wounded for our transgressions. Jesus, you were bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon you, Jesus, and with your stripes, Jesus, we are healed. James chapter 5 verse 16. Confess your faults one to another and pray one for another that ye may be healed. 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 24. Jesus, you your own self bear our sins in your own body on the tree, that we, being dead to sins, should live unto righteousness. By your stripes, Jesus, we were healed. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.